Welcome to this session of video-based training. Mathematical operators are used to perform mathematical operations on operands. C supports all common mathematical operators. The basic algebraic operators have the same usual meaning. Let's write a simple program to see these operators in action. I and j are two variables that store two operands. This statement contains an expression for addition. This is the printed output. The text inside these double quotes is printed as such. This expression is evaluated and printed as 63. This statement shows the addition of two operands. The output will be I plus J equals 16. The modulus operator is used to obtain the remainder. When 100 is divided by 27, it leaves 19 as the remainder. So 100 mod 27 is 19. Take this example. Four mod two is zero because when four is divided by two, it leaves zero as the remainder. Let's see an example of modulus operator. The remainder after division of x by y is x mod y. This statement displays 1. C has some shortcut operations. These are called compound assignment operators. Let me explain it with the help of a program. Add 10 to x and store the result in y. Store the value of y in x. Display the value of x. Of course, the result would be 19. These two statements can be combined into one. Both the above statements can be replaced by this one. A statement like this might appear strange to you. Two operations are taking place in this statement. In the first part, 10 is being added to x. In the second part, the sum is being stored back into x. This statement can be simplified as well. It can be replaced by a compound assignment expression. This is called compound assignment expression. This is called compound assignment. we can see some more examples of compound assignment. This is compound assignment after multiplication. This is compound assignment after subtraction. This is with division. I shall be covering logical operators with loops and decisions. Thank you.